This is about libraries. Basically, when you click on the button at the bottom on your taskbar, you'll see this little icon, so you can click it. When it opens up, what it does is it shows you libraries, which is here, and then the subfolders underneath it. When it comes to getting organized, what Windows 7 has done is it's added these libraries so that you can quickly arrange and find your various files and folders. And so there are four different libraries in here by default. So, for example, if you were to click on your Documents library, this is used so that you can organize and go in and sort the different word processing files you might have, such as spreadsheets, presentations, and other text files. If you click for your pictures, here it uses this area so that you can organize and arrange your digital images. And of course, that is regardless of whether they come from your camera, your scanner, your email. Again, you can save them in your pictures folder, which shows up in this particular library. In your music library, which is here, what you're going to find is any type of music that you have stored, you can have it organized in this folder, and then you can go in and arrange that music for any songs that you have that might even come from CDs or that you download from the web. The last one is taking a look at videos. So your video library can help you to organize and arrange your different video clips that can come from your camcorder, your digital camera, or any other type of video file that you may have downloaded from the web. So just note that when you're using these libraries, you can actually move, copy, or save these particular files and store them in any of these library folders.